in Texas. She's the owner of Richmond Healthcare Services International. And I'm sure this is just for now, because I'm sure she's going to add a lot more to her business empire. And she's very hardworking. You know, today she's in this country, tomorrow she's in that country, making contacts here and there to make sure that she takes her business from one level to the other, as God helps her. And then, the last but not the least, and most importantly, she's a philanthropist. She's a humanitarian who is passionate about reaching out to the less privileged. She's so passionate about this, and God gave her a vision when she was still very young, talking about when she was 7 years old, to reach out to less privileged globally. And when God knew it was time for this vision to come into reality, God raised men and women to buy into this vision with her, and she has been running this vision for quite some years, and you could see the passion in it. She's ready to give up her last to make sure that somebody out there is happy, somebody out there has roof over their head, somebody out there gets good education, somebody out there get good healthcare services, somebody out there can be financially empowered. She's so passionate about it. And thousands of persons, when I mean thousands, have benefited from this, her humanitarian gestures. But those she knows, and those she doesn't even know, she doesn't need to know me, she doesn't need to have any formal knowledge, relationship, friendship, as a case may be, with you to be able to help you. The most important thing is once she sees that you need that help, and as God helps her, it's something she can do, she goes all out to do it. I, as a person, as a member of Sisters Like Brothers Through Love International, and also as a kid sister, has benefited immensely from her. If I'm going to begin to break down all I have benefited from her, I'm sure we will not end this video. But she's somebody whose heart is open to help you in the best way she can spiritually, help you in the best way she can financially. I don't want to begin to mention the benefits, but not just I as an individual, but even my family